Hi guys, it's me, Travis. Let's play this game. It's called Resident Evil 7. Yeah. Let's get into this.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana. I know. What if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Alright, we're getting into this game now, finally. Got some bad windows, so I'm gonna say. Yeah, bad windows. Where's he gonna call though? Not like dying light. Always check back boot. Put. Can we? No, we can't. So we can't go back. Okay. Let's go. There's a gate here. Let's ring the buzzer. No? Okay, let's try this. No. Let's go this way. Before, yeah. This is really a lonely place. Yeah. Okay, just stay low. You might not see us or hear us. Okay, must be there. Must be gone now. Alright, let's keep it going. That looks disgusting. Yeah, it looks disgusting. Okay, let's go. There's a house here. Sweet. Looks very old and abandoned. Well, we can easily just check it. Never know, she might be hiding here. And a beetle in there. Nice. Fridge. Dead as always. Looks like no one lives here. Yeah, looks like no one lives here. Nothing in there. Why is that blocked off? Don't know, but yeah, let's go. Need a videotape. Great. Just what I need. Here it is. Let's do this. Okay? Yep. Let's watch this tape.
Boo. Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Story, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. I haven't had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? New deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.